Robotics programming is a growing education platform in the Philippines. Filipino students are getting quite good at it too. The Philippine robotics team that competed in last year's 17th International Robotics Olympiad in South Korea won a record haul of 62 awards. It's an encouraging sign that robotics will play a major part in the STEAM education platform. STEAM being the acronym for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Math. A five-year-old China-based company that has become a global name in humanoid robotics recently introduced to the Philippines its line of educational robots. We'll learn more about these from the folks at Bambros, the Philippine partner of UBTech Robotics. With us on Future Perfect is Michael Bangayan, the president of Bambros, and their product manager, Ms. Jessel Fesari. Thank you, Michael and Jessel.
Yes.
Michael, you're back on the show after how many years?
2 years.
Yeah,
2 years.
Thank maybe you, more. But that last time, you brought with you a cell phone, a smartphone, which
yes,
you will not mention anymore. So now you're into robotics. How did you think of partnering with UBTech? How about UBTech?
Yes, UBTech. Actually, it's a surprise for us. We got a call from UBTech or an email, and we were introduced by our friends in Plantronics globally.
Yeah.
So we thought, we felt that the robotics is an opportunity for us to grow.
Right. You know, and this is the first time you're actually engaged in this kind of product line, no?
Yes.
In robotics.
Yes.
So because data, you're in like mobile devices,
mobile,
like smartphones,
IT,
headsets, right?
Yes, yeah. That's right.
So, UBTech, ano ba ang reputation ng UBTech sa China or internationally?
Yeah, UBTech is known to create a humanoid robots that can interact, serve the human.
Mm. Now, when you're talking about humanoid robots, dapat may kamay,
yes,
may paa, supposed to be parang may mukha. Are these guys on the table now considered humanoid o hindi na?
Not yet, sir.
That's a humanoid, the one in front.
Yung lang nasa harap.
Yes.
But these guys on the table, how do you call them?
They are the Blackley type
the
robot.
What?
Blackley type robot.
Blackley?
Yes.
You can assemble it.
Ah, okay.
And program.
Ano parang, what? You're brother of Bruce Lee? Blackley? Blocks, parang Lego blocks.
Yes, that is another type.
So
but we call it as a Blackley type of robot.
Okay, so there are two types, the humanoid and the Blackley. So, of course, I guess yung mga tao will gravitate more towards the humanoid looking robot, no? But is it more sophisticated when it comes to programming it?
I'll answer that.
Yeah.
Humanoids are basically made for entertainment. So this particular alpha was shown in the first few minutes of the last movie of Transformers.
Oh!
So it was there. So even I was surprised.
It's called the Alpha Pro.
Yes.
Okay.
Because there was a previous alpha that came in, but it's a more advanced alpha.
Okay.
You can program this. They can dance with you. They can whatever moves that they want to make.
So basically, just to entertain.
Entertain, but it has also a learning component.
And that's where the programming comes in.
Yes. So how do you want to make the robot move?
Yeah.
No. So you have to code it, or you have to program it on your iPhone or in your iOS tablet.
Okay. So your controller is basically your iOS device.
Exactly.
Hindi pa siya Google compatible.
Actually, that's the next.
Our Alpha 1 Pro is compatible with iOS and Android devices. And the advanced programming, the 3D visual software, you can do it in the PC. It is compatible in Windows and Mac PC.
Okay, so the software that you use to program the Alpha 1 Pro can run on a desktop. PC siya, PC based. And these Blackley type robots are also programmable using the same, in 3D visual software.
Our GMO robot kits is programmable. Mm. The programming type is called the Blackley coding or the drag and drop coding.
So they're programmed but using different software. Okay, so syempre mas compatible with the Alpha 1 Pro yung kanyang 3D visual. Mm-hmm. And this one, when you talk about the skill levels, siguro for programming, gaano katanda or gaano kabata, siguro yung pinakabata na pwedeng matuto mag-program nito?
They start at as young as 8 years old. Up to teens, no? Because I think in our school system, they're already starting to to educate our children as young as 8 to program or to start coding. So, and a lot of private and public schools are already incorporating that coding curriculum into their courses.
So I'm curious, given that you've just launched the UBTech robots, Alpha One Pro, and what did you call it?
Jimu.
During the last event, the World of Consumer Electronics exhibit in WASI, have schools expressed interest in actually getting these as part of their curriculum?
Yes, even before we launched it at First World of Consumer Expo, the schools are very interested with our robots because they have seen opportunity in developing for our Jimu kasi. They are developing the STEM, the science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Yeah. And for our Alpha One Pro humanoid robot, it is called the STEAM.
STEAM na, no?
STEAM.
Because the additional A is arts na.
Yes, but for S,
sports.
Sports.
Because
our Alpha One Pro can do soccer.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes.
Now, because na-intriga na ako sa mga pinagmamalaki ni Michael at ni Jessel, kailangan ipatunayan natin kung talagang kaya nga ba ni Alpha One Pro sumayaw at maglaro ng sport. So, what did you program Alpha One Pro to do now?
Our Alpha One Pro will do synchronized dancing.
Synchronized dancing. So, like bayanihan dancers pero robotic. And who's going to control the two Alpha One Pros? Your associate will do that?
Yeah.
Yon. Ang sayaw ni Alpha One Pro ay para sa Titos of Manila. si Michael ba pumili ng kanta? Titos of Manila yung kanta eh. Wala bang Bruno Mars man lang ba na pinrogram?
May gangnam.
Kasi para sa bata. I mean, you gotta appeal to the kids. Ano ba sinasayaw ng mga bata ngayon? Bukod sa Baby Shark. Ano ba? Mga sayaw ngayon. Tanungin natin sa ating guest coordinator, si CJ Arenal. CJ, ano mga kinakanta mo ngayon para sayawin mo? Wala. Si CJ hindi daw mahilig sumayaw. So ito, pwede rin silang parang dance steps na in sync, no?
Yes.
Yun.
In China, when they launched, they had a few hundred robots dance together.
Sabay-sabay.
Sabay, it's on the stage.
In China, they like to do things in massive scale. Now, just to talk about the specs of the Alpha One Pro, obviously it runs on a battery. How long does the battery charge last?
The battery charge lasts for 1 hour, but it will depend on the use. Okay, you can charge it for the maximum of 2 hours.
So charging time, 2 hours, then you get a 1 hour charge. So tuloy-tuloy. So 1 hour Zumba for the Alpha One Pro. Manlalata na siya. And the jackpot question is, how much does one unit cost?
Ranges upper 30s.
Upper 30s?
Yes.
Ano ba yan? Nagbabago ba yung price? Like, are there accessories for the Alpha One Pro? Do you add something to it? Hindi naman.
Not really. Not for the Alpha One.
Not for the Alpha One Pro. And the Jimu, how much would the different models cost?
Since we have three different models, can I show?
Different models, okay. So,
this is Astro Bot Kit. So from this kit, you can create three models.
So iba-iba configuration.
Yeah, for our Tank Bot, you can create one model, and for our Bass Bot and Mat Bot, two models.
Tank Bot.
Yes.
And this is called the
Bass Bot and Mat Bot.
Mat Bot.
But we are not limited into that designs that I mentioned.
Yeah, yeah.
Since you have that the kit, you can create as many designs as you want.
Okay. So bahala ka na sa parang Lego rin. Yung imagination mo what you can put together using assembling the blocks, the different blocks. Okay, so where are they available?
Right now, they will be available in Toy Kingdom, select Toy Kingdom branches, soon in Power Mac branches, and Toys R Us.
So your partner retail outlets. Ang Pan Bros, walang sariling physical store?
No, we don't.
Online,
we have an online store.
You have an online store. So you can actually go to the Pan Bros website to look for these products.
Yes.
Coming soon pa lang.
Yes.
Which means that by Christmas, meron na.
It should be in the stores by next week.
By next week.
Lagot. Mga magulang. Pag napanood ito ng mga bata, ito na ang pinakabagong... Pwede pa to sa kalaro ng iyong aso at pusa?
Why not? I don't see any reason.
Baka gulpihin niyo na sabihin. Lapay na aso si Alpha One. Oh, baka matokhang si Alpha One. Can it talk?
No.
Ah, hindi
not
pa.
As of now.
So it's got movements lang.
Yes, like movement.
Human-like movements, but not
can,
speech.
But you can program it to tell you a story.
To tell you a story.
Yes.
So akala ko nga parang meron siyang vocal abilities.
Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm. So you can program it.
Yes, you can save the file through the 3D software
program. A voice file.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Voice file.
So pwede siyang magsalita ng, ikaw patayin kita. Ganon. Pwede ganon.
Yes.
Alpha One, yes. President Robot. Gusto mo sampalin kita. I don't think the kids would like to hear that. Hey, Michael and Jessel, thanks very much
for coming over. Thank you very much.
You know, it's always fascinating to see how robotics has actually progressed to a state like this na mukha lang parang tao. Do you make a bigger one? Do they make a bigger one? Or ganito lang kaliit?
There will be more robots coming in the next few months. In fact, on November, stormtroopers will be coming in.
Well, what do you mean? Like the Star Wars stormtroopers?
Star Wars stormtroopers.
The first humanoid stormtrooper robot in the Philippines.
Yeah. I think Alpha One's gonna fall! Okay, yun lang hindi kaya ni Alpha One. Yung alam niya kung nadarin siya sa bingit ng alanganin. Mm. Wait, a stormtrooper, how big is that?
It's about the same height.
About the same size, pero
about the same
size.
Yeah. It's very interactive.
Yun ang pagkakagawa.
It comes with different
emotions. I'm telling you, this is the first.
It can emit emotions.
All right, we're gonna be looking out for that. Maybe when that comes out,
I'll come back
to show it.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
We'll be excited to show it. Sana before Christmas, meron na doon.
By end of November, it will be. Should be.
Butas na bulsa ng mga. Michael and Jessel from Bandros, thanks very much for coming over and showing the Alpha One Pro humanoid robot and the Jimu programmable robots. That's our episode for this week. You can catch parts of this show on iwanttv.com.ph and on tfc.tv. I'm Tony Velasquez. Join me again next week when we examine the present and look ahead to the future perfect of Philippine and global tech.